Greetings and welcome to another exciting episode of Just Play.
Vanakkam and welcome. Neenga paathittu irukkirathu idu yet another new episode of Chumma Vilaiyaadu.
You know, Preeti, as we are coming into this new year, we just hope all our viewers will be walking with a new mindset, a new reality, no tragedy and no superstition. That's what we talked about actually in our previous episode of Just Play. So I hope, you know, they kept this in their minds and they are not letting these situations affect their lives. Because we told the viewers not to have all these things in their mind, I hope that they have their minds renewed in this new year.
Yes, exactly. Neenga nama chumma velaiyada game show la pona episode paathirupinga, Christmas episode, Christmas special. அதுல பாத்தீங்கன்னா 4 பாயிண்ட்ஸ் சொல்லிட்டு அந்த 4 பாயிண்ட்ஸை நீங்க மனசுல வச்சுக்கவே கூடாது அப்படின்னு நாங்க சொல்லியிருந்தோம். தட்ஸ் வை யூ என்ஜாய் த ஷோ. இந்த வாரம் இஃப் யூ ஹாவ் டு என்ஜாய் த ஷோ, நீங்க இன்னொரு 4 பாயிண்ட்ஸை கண்டிப்பா ஞாபகம் வச்சுக்கணும். அது என்னன்னு பாத்தீங்கன்னா, புதிய மனநிலை, புதிய நிஜம் இல்ல உண்மை, அசம்பாவிதங்களும் இல்லை, மூட நம்பிக்கைகளும் இல்லை. இப்படி ஒரு ஃப்ரெஷ்ஷான மைண்ட் செட்டும் தாட்ஸும் உங்க எல்லாருக்குள்ளயும் எண்ணத்துக்கு வந்திருக்கணும். வித் திஸ் நீங்க உங்க புது வருஷத்தை ஆரம்பிச்சு அண்ட் தட் ஹாப்பினஸ் should stay with you through the year.
You know, Preeti, after our previous episode, we got many feedbacks from our viewers and they said they really enjoyed our program and that they were looking forward to more new games and more new stories that we were about to tell. So that's what we are here for.
Ama kandipa ena namma games pinadi David, there's so much of moral, illaya?
Definitely, you know, especially when we ask our contestants for their ideas, I think that's when we all learn together.
Yeah, truly amusing it is.
So Preeti, shall we welcome our first team?
Oh yes, David, I think we must. Nama first team a welcome pandrathukana neram idu. So let's put our hands together and welcome.
Seatலே நின்னுட்டாங்க. They're so ready, aren't they?
Yeah.
Okay, so welcome, have your seats and we can get to know more about you.
Thank you.
So, beautiful, tell us what's your name.
I am Ramona and I'm from India.
I'm Mesra and I'm not from Bible, from India.
Next brother.
I'm Sebastian from India.
So, we have three people all from India.
I have some doubt.
Yeah?
India na India la inga?
India la Tamil Nadu. தமிழ்நாடு கன்னியாகுமரி, கன்னியாகுமரியில நாகர்கோயில்.
நைஸ். நீங்க?
I'm from a little town called Surandai in Tirunelveli district.
Nice.
I'm from Ozu, it's near Bangalore.
Nice. Okay.
So that's our first team for today. Are you all prepared for the games that's going to be coming up?
Yeah. Actually, we don't know what are the games. So how come we are prepared?
But we are prepared.
But at mind enna decide பண்ணிருக்கீங்க? Have you wished each other the best and have you teamed up good?
Since we are the people of faith, we can actually make it.
Oh my.
So I'm guessing your team name is going to be the people of faith.
Exactly.
Once again, we welcome you all to the show.
Thank you.
Thank you for being with us. இப்போ இந்த சைட் பாத்தீங்கன்னா என் டீம்மேட்ஸ் காணோம். ஏன்னா நான் உங்களை இன்னும் இன்வைட் பண்ணல, இன்ட்ரோடியூஸும் பண்ணல. சோ இப்போ நம்ம செகண்ட் டீம் ஜஸ்ட் பிளேல வெல்கம் பண்றதுக்கான நேரம் வந்தாச்சு.
So let's welcome our second team. Greetings, thank you for being with us. It's such a joy to have you with us. So our second team, let's introduce yourselves.
I'm Glenn, I'm from India.
I'm Shreyaskar, I'm also from India.
I'm Prince, I'm from India.
So again, all Indian team that we have here.
அந்த கான்செப்ட் இங்க வந்திருக்கு. ஐ அம் ஃப்ரம் இந்தியான்னு சொல்லி ஸ்வீட்டா முடிச்சிட்டாங்க. அதே ப்ரொசீஜர் தான் திருப்பி. வேர் இன் இந்தியா?
ஐ அம் ஃப்ரம் தமிழ்நாடு.
ஓகே டேவிட், யூ ஹேண்டில் இட் ஃபார் மீ.
ஃபாலோயிங் தி சேம் பேட்டர்ன். ஸ்ரேயாஸ்கர், வேர் ஆர் யூ ஃப்ரம்?
ஐ அம் ஃப்ரம் டார்ஜிலிங், வெஸ்ட் பெங்கால்.
ஆ, ஃபைனலி சம்திங் டிஃபரண்ட்.
தட்ஸ் நைஸ், யூ ஆர் ஸ்வீட்.
ஐ அம் ஃப்ரம் தமிழ்நாடு.
ஆ, பேக் டு தி சேம் பேட்டர்ன் அகைன்.
யா.
சோ வேர் பிரதர் ஃப்ரம் தமிழ்நாடு? ஐ அம் ஃப்ரம்
சென்னை.
ஃப்ரம் சென்னை. How about brother? How about you?
I'm from Chennai.
Also from Chennai. So, you know, both of our teams are so excited, so happy, especially on my side, you know. You already said that they're going to be my team. So, I think definitely they are looking so excited. Maybe let's get to know more about them and more about their talents, shall we? So, Ramona, tell me, what talents do you actually have?
Talents? I can draw.
Draw?
I can dance.
Okay.
Don't tell me to dance, but...
No, we can do that later, you know. Ezra, how about you?
I play drums.
Yeah?
And
you can rap.
You rap?
Yeah, but in Tamil.
Okay, cool. How about Sebastian?
Well, I'm interested in meditating on the Word of God.
Okay. You are a very serious guy, huh? Not like them.
Yeah, I used to dance and I used to play basketball and everything.
You play basketball? Yeah, right. Any other things that you do, you know, very passionately? Watch TV?
No.
Angel TV?
Yeah, I used to watch TV.
But you say you don't watch TV.
No, but only Angel TV I watch.
Only Angel TV. Right. So that's not a TV. That's a TV.
Yeah.
Okay, so talents on my team seem to be very strong, you know. One guy very serious and spiritual. We have a rapper. He's going to rap all of hell down. We have a dancer as well.
So I think he can rap.
He's going to rap?
Yeah.
Okay, let's put our hands together. We'll hear. Okay, we clap together. Or we snap.
Okay, snap.
Okay?
Okay.
Let's snap together. One, and two, and one, and two.
Let me tell about a little boy story, the story that reveals the God's own glory. He a chinna paya annanukku soru kondu pona anna sonna goliyathin saval onnu venna kathar mella vacha nambike pogadida veena kannil irunda kalleriya goliyath vilanda thaanda israbelin devan avar endan devan allavo சிங்கங்களின் வாய்களையும் கட்டும் தேவன் அவரோ செங்கடலை இரண்டாக பிரித்தாரோ அல்லவோ சாத்தானே காலின் கீழே மிதித்தார் யோ.
Yeah. Oh, that was fantastic. Amazing, wasn't it? I think he really put you all down.
Ah, David, the performance was like awesome. ஆனா இப்போ கேம்ல performance பார்க்கணும்ல?
பாப்போம்.
சரி, நம்ம கிட்ட இருக்கிறதெல்லாம் கொஞ்சம் காமிக்கலாமே.
I love to play football. Other than that, singing is my passion.
Singing, okay. How about you, Shaska?
I do like singing to the Lord. I like playing guitar, keyboard, and I like reading books.
Nice. Okay.
Thank you.
How about you, Prince?
I too play guitar, and I like singing, and I like also photography.
Okay. So uniforma, ivanga moonu per kitta irundha oru vishayam nammala identify panna mudiyudhu. They all do sing well nu nenikiren. Oru number avanga kitta irundhu kekkalama. Can you sing for us?
Yeah. So.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship His holy name, sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship His holy name. The sun comes up, it's a new day dawning. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, I worship your holy name.
Wow, that was really an amazing performance. Even without music, you know, some of them play guitars, but that was really amazing. Shall we give them a round of applause?
Thank you, David, for your compliments that flow towards my side. Nandri.
You're welcome. You know, but I still think the rap was better.
You will always think like that, so it's okay. You don't lose heart. We're going to gear up, right?
You guys should have faith. Just like us. So Preeti, what is your team name?
Amala, funny kekum bodha enak nyabam varudhu nama team ku per enna?
It's Mighty Army.
Mighty Army. That is cute, okay? Sweet and nice and strong. Mighty Army on my side and the people of faith on
my side.
So, you're the captain of
the people of faith.
சரி, அதோட நான் நிறுத்திக்கிறேன். மைட்டி ஆர்மிக்கு கேப்டன்லாம் நான் சொல்ல விரும்பல. தட் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பீ பேஸ்ட் ஆன் தேர் பெர்ஃபார்மன்ஸ். வியூவர்ஸும் அதுக்கு தான் வெயிட் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காங்க. ஐ திங்க் டேவிட், இட்ஸ் டைம் டு பிகின் தி ஷோ.
யப், சோ லெட்ஸ் பிகின் आवर ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ரவுண்ட் ஆஃப் आवर கேம்ஸ்.
நம்ம ரவுண்ட் 1ல விளையாட போற கேம் பத்தி கொஞ்சம் சொல்லுங்களேன். ஏனா வியூவர்ஸும் யோசிச்சிட்டு இருப்பாங்க, கொஞ்சம் வித்தியாசமா இருக்கு, கப்ஸ் இருக்கு, அதுக்கு மேல பால்ஸ் இருக்கு.
Sure, my pleasure. So, how we're going to play this game is that we have many cups, we have many balls, but we only have one balloon per team. So, the goal of this game is to, there'll be two persons who will be coming up to play. One person will blow the balloon. The other person will take this balloon that is already blown, and they will release the air to try to push the ball down. That is the aim of the game. But if we push the cup down as well, they're going to lose marks. And The team that takes the shortest time to complete this will win the game.
How about the second person?
The second person will just wait. Once the air is released and there's no more air in the balloon, they'll have to blow again.
Oh, the second person has to blow it.
Yes.
And do the same thing. The number
yes.
of balls they knock down will get them winning or losing.
Yes. They just have to do it patiently, you know. Okay. Try not to knock down the cups. Just only knock down the balls.
Okay. So, in the game, eppadi vilaiyadanum appadina, oru team la irundhu rendu per varuvaanga. And mudhalla vandu oruthar andha balloon blow pannittu அந்த ஏரை வந்துட்டு ரிலீஸ் பண்ணி அந்த பால்ஸ் வந்து கீழே தட்டணும். அந்த கப்ஸும் தவறி தட்டிடுச்சு அப்படின்னு சொன்னா அதுக்கு மைனஸ் மார்க்கிங் இருக்கும். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் அந்த ஏர் ஃபுல்லா ரிலீஸ் ஆயிருச்சுன்னு சொன்னா, தி செகண்ட் பர்சன் அதே பலூன் எடுத்து அவங்க ப்ளோ பண்ணிட்டு தே வில் கண்டினியூ, அதை கண்டினியூ பண்ணணும். த மோர் நம்பர் ஆஃப் கப்ஸ் தே ஐ மீன் த மோர் நம்பர் ஆஃப் பால்ஸ் தே ப்ளோ டவுன் அண்ட் த ஷார்டஸ்ட் டைம் ஸ்பேன் தே டேக் வில் கெட் தம் வினிங் ஆர் லூசிங்.
சோ எஸ் தட்ஸ் ஹவ் தி கேம் இஸ் கோனா வர்க். ஐ கெஸ் போத் டீம்ஸ் ஆர் ரெடி. But actually, which team shall go first?
Who wants to go first?
Mighty Army.
Sorry?
Mighty Army.
The Army, huh? I agree, you know, since they are the Army, the courageous ones, they shall go forward first.
All right. So, Mighty Army lende yaar vandu in the game velaiyada poringa? Prince and Glenn varinga. Okay. Welcome. Vandu velaiyadunga. Nalla velaiyadunga. Neenga dhaan first in the game aarambichu vekkringa. So, super aarambichu veinga.
Go, Mighty Army.
Okay, so who is going to be blowing the balloon and who is going to be releasing the air?
I'm going to blow the balloon.
You're going to blow.
And he's going to help me.
Okay, you can stand here. You stand here, come. You yeah. stand here and then you get ready there. So he will blow and he passes to you.
Yeah.
Okay, so the time will start as soon as you start blowing the balloon.
Okay.
Both of you ready?
Yeah.
You understand how the game's going to work? Preeti, you ready?
Yes.
Ready? Okay. You want to get them started? Since it's your team, you know?
Yeah, obviously. நல்லா விளையாடுங்க, சூப்பரா விளையாடுங்க, நம்ம தான் லீடிங்ல வரணும். சோ 3 2 1 and here we go.
Big clumsy egg.
Very good one.
He's put down 2 cups already. Okay, 2-2 now. We actually have a time limit.
Nice.
Yes.
Wow. Making it.
Big lungs, yes.
Wow.
And he finished. Congratulations. So, Preeti, let's have a look. Come, brother. You stand on this side. Let's have a look. How many cups they actually knocked down?
David, they took 52 seconds and ethana cups irundhadu 19 cups irundhadu nenikiren and they've knocked down just 3. So remaining is
16.
Yes. So rombo alaga 16 cups vandu vidavidama paathu mele irundha balls matu romba naaka keela tattnadukaga Mighty Army ku 16 points.
Thank you.
Way to go, and that's the right way to begin the show.
I'm sure, you know, it looked like a really great start from them. That was a fantastic showing by the Mighty Army. But let's have a look on the side of the people of faith. Do you have faith that you can do better than them?
Yes. Yeah, fair faith.
Definitely looks like you have the spirit. So who's going to be the ones that's going to be playing this game?
Ibot.
Sebastian and Ezra.
Right.
Boys power, huh? Eh? All right, come. Ezra and Sebastian. Okay. So who's going to be blowing?
I'm going to.
The rapper, you know, rappers always need huge lungs to, you know, continue rapping.
Yeah,
so that's a good strategy. I like that. Smart team. My team, always smart team.
David solitaire irukkaru, ana paakala. Nammal theriyumla unma enna nu, illaya?
All right, so both of you ready?
Yeah, ready.
Ready? Okay,
okay,
we'll count, okay? 3, 2, 1, and go. Oh, Ezra struggling. Ezra, what's going on? Okay. Now he's getting it.
15 seconds more. That's okay, David. It's not easy.
Yeah, it's not easy. You gotta be patient. Oh.
Let
seconds. All the air go
off. Oh, no. The last algorithm, it happens.
Come on, guys. You gotta have faith. You can do it. 30 seconds. We can finish it all.
There
you go, first one. There you go, second one. Third one, fourth one. He's on a roll now. Come on, let's keep rolling.
That's just three down with no cups down.
Yeah. Hey. Five, four, three, two, one, and it's over. The best in an Ezra. Tell me, what went wrong, Ezra?
You can actually move mountains with faith, but
yeah. You can't move cups?
Actually, we don't like to spend faith on this.
Oh,
sure. How about Sebastian? You know, you seem to be struggling getting the air out there.
I thought just for only by air blowing, it will fall. But we need to press it. So that's the mechanism here.
And technically.
Originally.
Sure.
Fine.
Seems okay. We can use this trick for the next games, you know.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, can go back to your seats. Let's give them a round of applause.
அழகா விளையாடினாங்க. கப்ஸ் கீழே பால்ஸும் கப்ஸும் சேர்ந்து ரெண்டு விழலைனா கூட அது ஒரு புதிய முயற்சி, நல்லா ட்ரை பண்ணாங்க. குட்.
சோ ப்ரீத்தி, அவங்களுக்கு எத்தனை மார்க்ஸ் தரலாம்?
வாவ்,
ஐ லேர்ன்ட் எ பிட் ஆஃப் டைம் அது.
ஆ சூப்பர், தட்ஸ் நைஸ் டேவிட். இது போதும், நாலு மார்க் கொடுக்கலாமா டேவிட்? ஏன்னா நாலு பால் தான் கீழே விழுந்திருக்கு.
சரி, கொடுத்துடலாம்.
சரி,
ஃபேண்டஸ்டிக்.
அண்ட் தட்ஸ் ஃபார் தி ஃபேத் டு.
You can build up your faith on that 4 marks, you know, no problem. No, this is the place for you to build up your faith, isn't it? Amen.
மலை ஆசைக்கலனாலும் பரவாயில்ல, கொஞ்சம் அடுத்த தடவை இதெல்லாம் ஆசைச்சிருங்க.
So Preeti, we had a fantastic first round, and the first round is over, and we'll be going to a short break. After the break, we'll see if the people of faith can come back against the mighty army.
That's true, David. அழகான ஒரு ரவுண்ட் பார்த்தோம். ஆனா இந்த கேம் பின்னாடி ஒரு மாரல் இருக்கும், அது உங்க எல்லாருக்கும் கண்டிப்பா தெரியும். அது என்னன்னு சொல்லிட்டு பிரேக் அப்புறமா பாக்கலாம். நீங்க பாத்துட்டு இருக்கிறது சும்மா விளையாடு.
Viewers to Just Play. So Preeti, we had a fantastic first round. The mighty army won. So maybe we should gather the thoughts of what this contestants felt about the game.
Kandipa David, the viewers are adukaga da wait pannit irupanga, because game show a irundalum spiritual insight is our motive.
Yes, definitely. So maybe we should hear from the victorious team first.
Whoa, I'm flying. Okay, Glenn, ninga solunga.
It's more about focus. எவ்வளவு தூரத்துக்கு ஃபோக்கஸ் பண்றோம், ரியலி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட். கேம் விளையாடும்போது தாட் ஷுடன் டீவியேட், நல்லா கான்சென்ட்ரேட் பண்ணி பாருங்க.
ஆல் ரைட், ஷ்ரேயாஸ்கா.
What I learned from this game is that as we go closer to God, as we as you can see that we blew the balloon, and the more strength we get when we blow, when we give our strength to our God. So anything that comes in front of us, we can always tackle that in any way because of the strength of God. So I learned this thing from this game.
Okay, yeah. So that's nice. Prince?
Yeah, I can correlate this game with faith. The balloon, the air inside the balloon infers the faith. The more we have faith, the more we can jump on the obstacles.
The more we have faith, the more we can. Okay. Araga sonnanga. என்னோட டீம் the mighty army, it was just a fusion of thoughts. என்னன்னு பாத்தீங்கன்னா focus, ஒன்னு சொன்னாங்க focus, நம்ம வந்து கான்சென்ட்ரேட் பண்ணணும், ஒரு விஷயம் வந்து ஆண்டவருக்காக செய்யறோம்னா அதுல focus இருக்கணும் அப்படின்னு சொன்னாங்க. ஸ்ரேயாஸ்கர் பாத்தீங்கன்னா சொன்னாரு, ஆண்டவர் தர பெலனை யூஸ் பண்ணி நம்ம என்ன தடைய வேணா தாண்டி போகலாம், எந்த பிரச்சனையை வேணா ஒரு முற்றுப்புள்ளி கொண்டு வரலாம் அப்படின்னு சொன்னாங்க. ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் பாத்தீங்கன்னா சொன்னாங்க, நம்மளுக்கு விசுவாசம் இருந்துச்சுன்னா எப்படிப்பட்ட மதிலா இருந்தாலும் எப்படிப்பட்ட தடைகளா இருந்தாலும் அதை தாண்டி உடச்சு நம்ம தாண்டி போயிட்டே இருக்கலாம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி. டேவிட், யோர் சைட் நவ்.
You know, I think Prince is on the wrong team. Since he's talking about faith, I think he should be coming and sitting here. You know? All right, so let's hear from the people of faith. Ramona, what do you think about the game?
Work smarter rather than working harder.
Ezra, how about you?
Okay, I believe this game demonstrates the work of Holy Spirit. That's, you know, he actually blow our sins away without kicking us down, like by conviction. I personally believe that. But, and It's a kind of tricky game.
It definitely is.
He is not able to get over it.
Yeah. Sebastian, how about you?
Today the game it looks like simple, but when we are playing it, it looks hard. The thing is, actually, the behind the thing, what I think about this is, we have all the things, we know what it is, we know that actually this is a plan, but we are not able to do that, because that is a mechanism. So we have to, right away, we have to touch that mechanism, we have to use that mechanism. When we are using the mechanism, it is very easy to do this thing. But the thing is, we know the mechanism, I was just trying to find out the mechanism, meanwhile the time has left. The same thing, this is the last days, okay? We know all the mechanisms in the Bible, okay? We know how to reach the things, everything, the soul or spirit or our flesh, so we know how to overcome the things. But even if you are not going to use that well, so we will be left out. As only, we are left only four, so that is the thing to go, but still we have to.
Definitely. You know, Preeti, I just had this small doubt on Sebastian. Sebastian, are you from mechanical engineering?
Sorry, I'm not.
You talked all about mechanisms, you know.
I'm computer science.
You know, Preeti, we had many wonderful thoughts gathered by all our contestants. But, you know, we would like to share something as well, is that when you have the tools that the Holy Spirit gives you, you can definitely overcome anything.
So, round one, ரொம்ப அழகா முடிஞ்சு ஒரு சிம்பிள் கேம். அது பின்னாடி நிறைய மாரல்ஸும் நம்ம கேட்டோம். And பாத்தீங்கன்னா Mighty Army is leading the game, leading the round at least with 16 points. And பின்னாடியே கொஞ்சம் தூரத்துல தான் வந்துட்டு இருக்காங்க the people of faith with 4 points. பார்க்கலாம் சூழ்நிலைகள் மாறலாம். சோ இந்த செகண்ட் ரவுண்ட் தான் அதை டிசைட் பண்ண போது. அது என்னன்னு சொல்லிட்டு கம் ஆன் லெட்ஸ் கோ அண்ட் சி.
Let the games begin. It's going to be round 2.
So in the round 2 oda game pathinga na colorful balls irukku oru alagana ball irukku oru pakkam thanni irukku. So what's this game about abdine David nammalku ipo solluvanga.
So Preeti, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Why am I always the one doing the explaining?
That's because you're so good at it, David. I
okay.
Can't help it.
Then fine, then I'll just do it. Okay, so this is how this game is going to be working. All three participants from the same team will be taking part, and they'll be standing on that side of the table. So what's going to be happening is they're going to take one ball and they're going to be throwing one at a time. The goal is to put the ball into this fish bowl.
Okay.
But the difficult thing is they're not going to just throw it in. That's just too simple.
Yeah.
They're going to be bouncing it on the table and trying to get it in. So that makes it way more difficult than it actually sounds.
Okay.
So they're going to get 3 minutes to do it. That's a lot of time, but I'm sure it's still going to be tough. So during those 3 minutes, they need to pocket at least 3 balls into the bowl. So maybe we should ask them if they are ready.
Yeah.
People of faith, are you ready?
Yeah.
You know, first round didn't go too well. You sure you're going to do better this time?
Sure.
Preeti, how about your side?
Avanga confident ah dhaan David irukanga anga paaru graceful calm composed illaya.
Yeah, yes we are ready.
So people of faith, are you ready for this game?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah.
You're going to rise up with faith?
Yeah,
yeah sure.
Amen.
Okay, this game is very simple. In the colorful balls inga irukana bowl oru oru team vandu they have to pick the balls and adha vandu avanga sadhanama and the jar la podukuraad water jar la they have to bounce it into the water jar. So correct ah aim panni alaga bounce panni adu ulle podanum 3 minutes kudukapadum and 3 minutes la at least 3 balls podanum and David in the 3 minutes la ethana per in the game la participate pannalam.
They have no choice, all of them have to take part.
Okay, nice.
So maybe let's have our first team, shall we?
Yeah.
They're definitely going to be the people of faith. So come, let's get ready. Let's move forward with faith.
All the best from our side.
That's very gracious of you. So people of faith, let the game begin in 3, 2, 1 and go. First try. Pretty close. Up. Everything's missing so far. Oh, first
wow.
One by Ezra. It goes in.
Yes.
Sebastian and Ramona still trying their best. Sebastian was close. Maybe you should pick up the rest of the balls. You should give it to them, you know.
Little more focus.
Come, give me the ball.
30 seconds over. நம்ம பீப்புள் ஆஃப் ஃபேத் வந்துட்டு ரெண்டு பால்ஸ் போட்டாங்க.
வாவ்.
மூணு பால்ஸ்.
டுயிங் குட். தே டுயிங் குட் சோ ஃபார்.
ஓகே.
I think this is when it gets tough because the ball is going to be bouncing on top of another ball.
I'm happy that they reached the minimum goal game. 4.
Praise God.
Balls are running out.
I had. I heard the rapper say something. Did you?
He tried to grab something maybe.
Can we take the ball from down?
Yeah, sure. You can go pick up the ball. You need to get as much as you can in 3 minutes. So do your running.
Maybe
it's a new strategy, you know. Somebody runs, the other two throw.
Time answer, but you know, nariya time irukku, so pass kediyadunga. 5 balls potirukinga.
They have 5 balls so far.
1.5 minutes, mudinjuchu.
Halfway done. More balls falling rather than more balls getting in.
And balls.
How many balls do they have now? They have 7 inside. And they get number 8.
Oops.
Things are getting intense. Oops. Number 8 just bounced out. 8 goes in. That's number 8, which is in the bowl right now.
Let's see if they can reach 10. 1 minute more.
You giving them 1 more minute?
No.
Just 1 minute ago.
Yeah, 2 minutes gone and they have 1 minute more and...
Come on, people of faith. I think you guys are doing great.
That's 9 in, right?
40 seconds left.
Get easy.
That's 10 in, right?
That's 10. 30 seconds left for you.
Wow.
You know, this strategy, the girls doing all the picking up and the guys are just trying to throw it in.
That's a big job, too.
Yeah. Definitely is. 15 seconds.
Last few seconds. You have to make it up.
4, 3, 2, 1, and that's it. Let's give them a round of applause, shall we? I think they did fantastic.
Yeah.
Preeti, since you're the captain of the mighty army, maybe you should count the number of balls. I think my team did great.
Yeah, I know. So, let me count.
You can put it here.
Thank you. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
That's amazing. You guys deserve a high five, all of you. You did great. 11 for them. You know, you had to hit a minimum of 3 balls, and you put in the 3rd ball on the 40th second, which is really fast. Give yourself a round of applause. Maybe, you know, a round of applause is too common, no? Maybe you should give a roar. Shall I give a roar? Roar, you know, roar.
Roar.
Again? Okay? 1, 2, 3.
Roar.
Roar. Preeti, I think he sounded more like a cat than a lion. You know?
David, I'm going to buy a mark, David. Rob and...
I think they're giving you some chance.
No. I'm scared of your team, basically. But anyways, Rombo Araga Valyadnanga.
Preeti, my team has performed. Now it's time for your team.
All right. David, and team pathinga buying room. Ready உட்கார்ந்துட்டிருக்காங்க prepared உட்கார்ந்துட்டிருக்காங்க yeah they're a mighty army too அவங்க வந்துட்டு ஆயத்தமா இருக்காங்க ஆயத்தமா சரியான போட்டி கொடுக்க ஆயத்தமா அப்ப வாங்க okay here's my team the mighty army Glenn Shreyaska and Prince மூணு பேரும் ரெடியா ரூல்ஸ் எல்லாம் ஞாபகம் இருக்கா இல்ல எதனா சொல்லணுமா so இப்போ என்னோட team ரெடியா இருக்காங்க விளையாடுறதுக்கு please help yourself with the balls கீழே விழுந்துச்சுனா நீங்க தான் கலெக்ட் பண்ணி fast fast ஆ போடணும் 12 in mind 12 of what
12 of points.
12 of the balls inside. That's how you get
points.
The points.
Yeah, points.
Okay, you have anything to tell them?
No, David? They just seem confused even before the game starts. So I'm confident we're going to do better.
You're just confused, David. Avangala stronger than Arkanga. They're the mighty army. Come on, let's play. And here we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, everything's falling off.
Focus.
They talk
have a lot
about
of time.
Concentration, you know.
Konja focus pani velayadunga. Superb. Oh, yes. 2 balls in. 3 balls in. 20 seconds over.
Go
You have a lot of time. Poor me, Valadanga.
Ah. 30 seconds.
Four balls in.
Wow, they're looking strong so far. Momentum's building up. I like the way Glenn and Prince are just looking at the ball. So much concentration.
So much focus, no?
He's not even smiling. Even when I talk about him, okay,
no distractions.
He's smiling now. He's smiling now.
One guy come to college.
1 minute up. Parvala, two more minutes. Five balls in. Super going. Six balls in.
You're getting lucky so far.
Seven balls in.
It's just luck.
God's with us. Eight balls in.
Such a mighty team so far, you can see.
Ah.
Seven balls are in so far. Eight, not yet. Remember, they have to
nine
get 12 balls.
Balls. In. You can do it. 1 minute and 20 seconds more. Still have time. That's like so close. Velladunga, Prince.
Preeti, doesn't seem like they're gonna make it, huh?
No, they will, they will, they will. 1 minute more. They're getting us tense, David. 10 balls in.
I'm not tense.
Can you just put one more in?
I'm relaxed. My team is gonna win. I'm chill.
They're gonna win too.
I'm chill.
Paarunga, David. Enga mighty army jay pangalum kandipa. 40 seconds more. You can do it.
I'll help them a little.
Ouch. Yes. And that's 11 in.
That's 11. Oh, no. Please.
Oh, no.
Keep going. Keep going.
Go,
12 in.
Uh-oh.
20 seconds more.
Uh-oh.
That was nail biting, no?
Uh-oh.
10 seconds more. Konja tense na iranga paarunga unga team. 2 and 1.
Game done. Is up. Fantastic showing by the mighty army.
So proud of you. Thank you. So, David, do the honors. Count the balls.
Sure, I will. So let's count it. Let's throw all this down. And
he's so wild.
1, 2, 3, 4.
David, nidanama correct maths theriyolla.
5.
Korevala enna kodadu.
6.
Ah.
7.
7 correct.
8.
8.
9.
9.
10.
10.
11.
Okay.
10. And 12.
12. We have 12 balls in.
So it looks like the mighty army has won again.
Yeah, they have, and they will. We have one more round to go, guys.
So, you know, once again, the mighty army are victorious, showing that they are better, you know, in just the first two rounds.
Yeah.
The third round is still to come. So, maybe you can be seated.
Yeah, you played fabulously. Romba sirappa valaarninga. Parvalappa, at least team ketta perna vechirukomla. So, what's next, David?
We'll be looking at our scores after the end of round two. So on the side of the people of faith, we have how many points?
15 points.
15 points for them.
That's like 11 plus 4.
Yes, that's right.
All right.
So Preeti, how about your side?
So David, ivlo sirappa veladi kalaki emanathi konja kaapathna en team ku enna points neenga kudukringa?
They have 28 points.
Oh.
Next, you'll be going to a short break. After the break, we'll be coming back and gathering the thoughts of what they thought about this game. So after the break, don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Yes. நீங்க பாத்துட்டு இருக்கது இது உங்கள் சும்மா விளையாடு.
Welcome back to our brand new game. game show, it's just play.
இது சும்மா விளையாடு.
So Preeti, before we went for the break, we had a really tense round number 2 of games. So maybe it's time for us to gather the thoughts of our contestants.
Kandipa, kandipa. So என்னோட டீம்ல இருந்து ஆரம்பிக்கணும். மைட்டி ஆமி கிட்ட இருந்து. Glenn, your thoughts on the game that we played.
I compared the balls to pearls and the jar of water to the crown we get during second coming. So every pearl is like every good thing we do. It isn't easy to perform something which is good. So every pearl has its value. So that's what I was
saying. Manasat tottitinga Glenn. Anga viewers ella vilindutanga flata. Seriously, what a deep in thought. Romba alaga sonninga. ஒவ்வொன்றும் ஒரு பேர்ல் மாதிரி அது வந்து நம்மளுக்கு கொடுக்கப்படுற அந்த கிரீடம் மாதிரி இருக்க போகுது செகண்ட் கமிங்ல. ஸோ இட்ஸ் நாட் ஈஸி, நம்ம நல்லது பண்றது சுலபமே இல்லை, ஆனா பண்ணா வீல் கெட் தட் கிரவுன் அப்படின்னு அழகா க்ளென் சொன்னாரு. மூவிங் ஆன் டு ஷியாஸ்கா.
What I thought was that in life we always try to aim higher. We always see that like the jar with the water, we always try to find serenity. Find for peace, we want to go for peace, but it's always that when we aim nicely, then it goes there. And this is always possible only when we go to the Lord, when we meditate on His word. So I think that this is what I learned. Thank you.
That was so sweet. And the தண்ணி வந்து அமைதி போல, அதனால அந்த அமைதியை நம்ம அடையணும்னு சொன்னா நம்ம வந்து அதை அமைதியா தான் டீல் பண்ணணும், அழகா டீல் பண்ணணும்னு ரொம்ப நல்லா சொன்னாரு ஷியாஸ்கர். பிரின்ஸ், நிறைய தாட்ஸ் ஓடிட்டு இருக்கு போல மைண்ட்ல.
Yeah, of course. Actually, it's all about a focus. So, the ball we pitch it in the table in that appropriate place is like a Christ. If we focus correctly the Christ, we'll definitely reach our goal.
Okay. நம்ம ஆயுதமே இயேசு கிறிஸ்துவா இருந்தா அவர் வச்சிருக்க அந்த கோலை நம்மளால ஈஸியா ரீச் பண்ண முடியும் அப்படின்னு அழகா சொன்னாங்க. இவங்க நல்ல நிறைய விஷயம் கத்துட்டு இருந்திருக்காங்க இந்த சிம்பிள் கேம்ல இருந்து. இப்ப பார்க்கலாம் டேவிடோட டீம் என்ன கத்துட்டு இருக்காங்கன்னு.
Sure. So Ramona, tell us, what do you learn from this game?
It's all about focus.
It's all about focus, short and sweet. Ezra, how about you?
Actually, we found it very difficult to put the 11th ball because the bowl was already full. So I think when you are so caught up with the world things that's going around you, it's really hard to get God's word in.
Good. How about Sebastian?
We learn a lot in this game. The thing is, as Prince said, we must focus. Our focus is Jesus. So when we focus on that, so everything will go perfect and we can concentrate on what thing and what is the goal, that thing. And the second thing what I learned is when they are putting a 6th or 7th ball, it was something is happening in my heart. So at that time I realized, so we are a people of faith and we are working for Christ and we must have the heart of Jesus that the next people have to grow.
I want to add up a point.
Sure.
A mighty army without a faith is useless.
Come
what
on.
What a mighty blow.
I was so happy. உங்க டீமோட கருத்துக்களும் ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்தது. ஃபோக்கஸ் வேணும் அப்படின்ற மாதிரி சொன்னாங்க. நம்ம ராப்பர் எஸ்ரா அவர் சொன்னாரு, டிஸ்டர்பன்சஸ் நிறைய இருக்கும், ஆண்டவரோட வார்த்தையை வந்து நம்ம அப்ளை பண்ணணும் இல்ல ப்ராக்டிஸ் பண்ணோம்னா, பட் அந்த டிஸ்டர்பன்சஸ் எல்லாம் தள்ளி வச்சுட்டு நம்ம வந்து ஃபோக்கஸ்டா இருந்தா கண்டிப்பா ஆண்டவரோட வார்த்தையை அட்டைன் பண்ணலாம், ரீச் பண்ணலாம் அப்படின்னு சொல்லி சொன்னாரு. செபாஸ்டியன் பாத்தீங்கன்னா, nice inputs too. He too was talking about the goal itself being Jesus. Andore vandu and the goal avacha things will be more beautiful and things will bring more focus to whatever you want to do for him abdin araga sonnara illaya David.
You know, I really like the way Sebastian gathered his thoughts, and there were just so much thoughts that I think you couldn't process it, could you?
I did.
You did? Okay.
David, now why are you damaging your own team? Me? And then who next?
So Preeti, you know, we also have our thoughts to give to our viewers. Our thought is that, you know, no matter how much you fall away from God and how far away you fall away from God, God's love is going to bring you back. And it's going to be holding you up.
So true, David. Viewers, David சொன்னது போல நம்ம ஆண்டவரோட அன்பை விட்டு எவ்வளவுதான் விலகி போனாலும், எவ்வளவு ஆழமா அவருக்கு பிடிக்காத காரியங்கள்ல நம்ம வந்து ஈடுபட்டு இருந்தாலும், ஆண்டவருடைய அன்பு வந்து நம்மள ஒரு வாட்டியும் தூக்கி தான் மேல கொண்டு வருது. Isn't it, David?
Yes, definitely. Such grace of God.
Such a simple game, but how much of an insight into the word of the Lord, right?
Yes, definitely. So Preeti, are we ready to go into our final round?
Yes, I'm too excited because, you know, they're leading by the grace of God.
It's okay. We have the chance to still come back. You know?
You never lose heart.
Definitely, I have faith.
So, David, நீங்க வேணா பாருங்க. நாங்க அதை ஜெயிக்க போறோம்.
Sure, let's see as we go into round number 3. So, Preeti, we have new props ready. Looks like we are ready for round 3, aren't we?
Yes, we are. And I'm really curious. எனக்கு அது என்னன்னு தெரியணும், David.
You want me to explain again?
ஆமா, கண்டிப்பா.
I'm always the one, huh?
You're the person for it.
Okay, so in round number 3, what's going to be happening is that there are many pieces of paper inside, and in each paper, names of prophets are written.
Interesting.
Yep. So, what do you think they're actually going to be doing?
Something like a fancy dress?
No, not exactly. You know, if not, they're going to dress like old men and stuff like that, you know?
Yeah, I know. It's not possible.
Yeah.
Probably say something about them?
Yeah, that's exactly right. You know, they're going to be saying something about these prophets. But since we are in the new year, they're going to be saying something new that's not in the Bible.
Oh.
So they're going to be sharing actually what they have received in their hearts when they are praying and interceding and reading the Bible. So we're going to receive new insights from all of them.
That's amazing. In the round, and then pathinga na, the final round, and it's a very interesting round. Idhu varaikkum nama ball bola vechi velaiyaadittu irundhom, ana idhu romba direct ah to the topic ah irukku. In the bowl la pathinga na, roles irukku, and the roles ah thoranda prophets oda names irukum. So rendu team la irundhom edha oru representative vandittu oru chittu kaiyila eduthittu adla endha prophet oda pair varudho, they'll have to go back and discuss about it. Team kula discuss pannikalam, pannittu thirupi vande they have to speak about the prophet. Kandipa, definitely not what is written about the prophet in the Bible, but what they have conceived with their reading. Avangalukku na sila opinions irukum, sila impressions irukum, sila thoughts irukum illaya padikkumode. So and the character pathi avanga enna nenikiranga abindrathu pesi impress pandrathu in the round.
So they're going to be taking up each prophet and they're going to get 3 minutes, you know, just to speak about as many prophets as they can.
That's nice. So 3 minutes is quite some time. Interesting arkala kekave. Sebastian is very interested.
He's always thoughtful and ready to go.
All right, David. So who do we begin with? Enge aarambikalam? For a change. Enodi winning side. Seri vidungla sollikiren. Enga mighty army kitta nu start pannalama the round.
Sure.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
So yaar vande inda paper eduthu inda round aarambichu poikka poranga?
Glenn
varingla? Okay. Hey, come on. Wish him all the best.
Okay. Yeah, let's wish him.
நீங்க ஃபீல் பண்ணாதீங்க அங்கிள். ஐ நோ இஸ் பர்னிங், பரவாயில்ல. ஸோ இப்போ நான் வந்து 3, 2, 1 கோ சொல்வேன். அதுலேருந்து தான் 3 மினிட்ஸ் ஸ்டார்ட் ஆகும். அதுக்கப்புறமா தான் நீங்க வந்து பிரிச்சு பார்க்க முடியும். ஓகே, ஆர் வி ஃபார் இட்?
யா.
ஆர் வி ஃபார் இட்?
யா, வி ஆர் ரெடி.
ஆல் ரைட். ஸோ 3, 2, 1 அண்ட் ஹியர் வி கோ.
இசையா. இசையா. ஓகே.
யூ ஆர் டைம் ரன்னிங். சீக்கிரம்.
Is there anything, you know, I'm sure they've spent some time praying. They would have received something, maybe.
Remember, it should be new thoughts about the prophet. 2 minutes up.
1 minute left. But they're done. 1 minute left, 1 minute right.
Don't distract.
Okay.
Ready?
It's like they're ready.
We still have time.
So we still have time.
Yeah, you have 40 seconds more.
Their minds are blank.
It's full.
Yeah. It's blank.
It's full. Let's see how blank you go.
You won't be blank, eh?
Pass my day with Roma face rather than. David, it's meant to be our game today.
We shall see.
Abide by the will of the Lord.
She's using big words. 10 seconds left. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And 3 minutes done. So, yaar vandu pesa poranga? Prince, teevrama vandirkinga, telivama vandirkinga nambren. Amadane?
Yeah.
So, before you forget, I know your mind is full of things. Eduthu vidunga abbi.
எங்களுக்கு வந்து தீர்க்கதரிசி ஏசாயா. ஏசாயா வந்து மேஜர் ப்ராஃபிட்ல, பைபிள்ல இருக்க மேஜர் ப்ராஃபிட்லயே ரொம்ப முக்கியமானவர். ஸோ இவர் தான் வந்து ஜீசஸோட பர்த்தை வந்து நிறைய இடத்துல, அதாவது ஜீசஸ் பிறக்கிறதுக்கு ரொம்ப வருஷத்துக்கு முன்னாடி அவரோட பர்த்தை ப்ரொஃபஸி பண்ணவர் ஏசாயா. ஏசாயால பார்த்தீங்கன்னா இஸ்ரவேலை குறித்து நிறைய தீர்க்க தரிசனம் சொன்னவர் ஏசாயா. இஸ்ரவேல் என்னும் ஒரு நாள் எப்படி இருக்கும், எப்படி இருந்தது என்பதை குறித்து சொன்னது வந்து ஏசாயா தான். ஏசாயா பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஏசாயாவோட ஆரிஜின் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ரொம்ப சிம்பிள். ஆக்சுவலாக வந்து ஏசாயா கடவுளை வந்து டைரக்டா பார்த்தவரில் ஒருத்தர், கடவுள் டைரக்டா பார்த்தவரில் ஒருத்தர். ஸோ ஏசாயாவோட தீர்க்க தரிசனம்லாம் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா ஒரு பக்கம் இஸ்ரேவேலை பொறுத்து கர்ஸ் பண்ணாலும் மற்றொரு பக்கம் ரொம்ப அதிகமாக பிளஸ் பண்ணியிருப்பார். ஆக்சுவலாக ஏசாயா ஒரு சில சமயம் நான் தப்பு பண்ணும்போது காட் நம்மளை வந்து அங்கங்க சின்ன சின்ன பனிஷ்மெண்ட் கொடுத்தாலும் காட் நம்மளை வந்து பிளஸ் பண்ண ரொம்ப ஈகரா இருக்காரு, பிளஸ் பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காருன்றத இன்டைரக்டா சொல்றவரு ஏசாயா. அவர் வந்து இஸ்ரேவேல எப்படி வந்து கர்ஸ் பண்ணிட்டு நெக்ஸ்ட் சாப்டர்ல நிறைய சாப்டர்ஸ் பாத்தீங்கன்னா ஃபர்ஸ்ட் சாப்டர் கர்சிங்கா இருக்கும், அடுத்த ஃபுல் சாப்டர்ஸும் பிளஸிங்ஸா இருக்கும். ஸோ அந்த மாதிரி தான் கடவுள் நம்மளை ஒரு ஒரு இடத்துல தப்பு பண்றதுல கொஞ்சம் அடிச்சு திருத்தினாலும் மிச்சம் ஃபுல்லா நம்மளை வந்து பிளஸ் பண்ண ஈகரா இருக்கன்றத ஏசாயாவோட புக் சொல்லுது.
டேவிட், தட் வாஸ்
கிரேட்.
Excellent.
Excellent. It was amazing. So, you know, what Prince actually shared about was that Isaiah was a prophet in the Bible, a major prophet in the Bible, and that, you know, he prophesied many things over Israel. And what they have learned is that even though Isaiah prophesied many bad things over Israel, there were blessings that always followed. So they have learned that even though they might do the wrong things and, you know, God brings judgment over them, there's always many more chapters in the Bible which follows which blessings.
Wow, awesome, awesome. Romba raga pesninga Prince Isaiah pathi, shows how much you've read about the character.
Thank you.
And the prophet. Thank you. David, mighty army prince, eppadi pesnaru prince mari pesnarla?
He definitely did, you know, he did fantastic. But you know, actually I feel like we asked for something new and his first few seconds were spent on talking about something that's already in the Bible. The second part was completely what there was new, you know, that, you know, you talked about the blessings and the different prophecies. So I think, you know, maybe he doesn't get full marks, I feel.
Not a 10?
No, I don't think it's a 10. Maybe an 8.
All right.
Yeah. So, how about, what do you think?
So what number does God put in your head right now?
I think it's 8.
Are you sure about it, David?
I'm very sure.
Konja yosingla, David.
It's 8.
Sorry, Prince.
All right, Preeti. So shall we now move on to the people of faith?
Yes.
You know, I'm sure they have faith, they can come back, right? You guys are losing, but you can come back.
Sure.
All right, so if you are ready, who's going to be coming up to pick up the paper? So Ramona, come up, see what you get.
And
come, have a seat. Just wait for us to count, and then you can start by opening. Tell us what's the prophet's name, and then you can discuss for 3 minutes. Okay, so in 3, 2, 1, and go.
Elijah.
Elijah, is it?
Yes.
Elisha.
Okay, Elisha. Now, I was reading about Elisha just a couple of days ago.
All right, so, but we don't need your input right now to be combined with this.
I really want to help my team.
Romba kashtanga indha game oda rules la irundhu David ah kaapathirukku.
One minute left. Seconds remaining. Why am I putting pressure on my own team? Right?
I know.
Shouldn't be saying all that.
Thirty seconds left.
It'll be very interesting if Ezra comes and he raps about Elisha.
Oh my.
I'll give him 100 marks for that.
I'm there to stop it, okay? Maximum 10 marks ah kudukka mudiyum.
10 seconds left. Sebastian is all ready to go.
All right.
Okay, Sebastian. Let it go.
When we are speaking about Elisha pathinga avaru oru megaperiya prophet. But he is behind power. Power pathi dhaan avaru undu yosichittu irundhaaru. Avaru behind எலைஜா கூட போகும்போதும் அவர் பவர் தான் யோசிச்சுட்டு இருந்தார். பட் பவர் ரிசீவ் பண்ண உடனே பார்த்தீங்கன்னா வந்து அந்த 40 சில்ட்ரன் அங்கே இருப்பாங்க. இவரை பார்த்து சொட்ட தலையான்னு சொன்ன உடனே இ வில் கர்ஸ். ஓகே, ரெண்டு கரடி வந்து அவர் அடித்த அந்த 40 பீப்புளையும் 40 38 to 40 அத்தனை பேரையுமே அங்கே அந்த இடத்துல கொன்றுவாங்க, அந்த கரடிங்க வந்து கொன்றும். பட் தி திங் ஹியர் இஸ் அவர் பவர் தான் யூஸ் பண்ணார், நாட் அ லவ். அவருக்கு அந்த லவ் அங்கே இருந்திருந்தா அங்கே வந்து அந்த பவரில் யூஸ் பண்ணி அவர் வந்து செஞ்சிருந்திருக்க மாட்டார். அட் சேம் டைம் ஈ டோன்ட் ஹாவ் ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் த லா. ஈவன் அவருடைய ஐஸ் ஓப்பன் ஆகி ஆர்மி அங்கே ஃபுல்லாக அப்படி நின்றுட்டு இருக்கு, அவர் முன்னாடி நின்றுட்டு அவ்வளோ பெரிய மகநாயம் சொல்ற மாதிரி த ஏஞ்சலிக் ஆர்மி அவ்வளோ ரெண்டு பேரை இவரையும் அவருடைய சீடனையும் காப்பாத்துறதுக்காக அவ்வளோ பெரிய ஆர்மி அங்கே இருந்த போதிலும் அவர்கிட்ட வந்து த ரிலேஷன்ஷிப் வித் த லார்ட் நம்ம அவருடைய குரு எலைஜா கிட்ட இருந்த மாதிரி எலிசா கிட்ட கிடையாது. ஸோ திஸ் இஸ் த செகண்ட் பாயிண்ட், வாட் எவர் வி ஹாவ் பவர் ஆர் எனி திங் ஓகே, பட் இஃப் வி டோன்ட் ஹாவ் லவ் ஸோ நத்திங் ஓகே. அண்ட் த சேம் திங் த பவர் வித்வுட் லவ் வில் கருப்ட் அஸ் ஓகே. ஸோ ஈவன் எலிசாக்கு பார்த்தீங்கன்னா எலைஜாவோட 2 times பவர் அங்கே இருந்தும் ஹோலி ஸ்பிரிட்டோடைய அனாயிட்டிங் வர மேலே 2 மடங்காக இருந்த போதிலும் அந்த இடத்துல அவர் அவங்க தப்பு தான் செய்வார், முதல்ல தப்பு செய்வார். ஸோ ஐ ஹோப் ஐ ஹவ் அட் எவ்ரி திங் அபவுட் எலிசா. ஸோ த திங் இஸ் யூ ஹாவ் ஹோப் அண்ட் த ஃபெய்த் அண்ட் த லவ் அந்த கிரேட்டஸ்ட் ஆஃப் த 3 things இஸ் த லவ். ஸோ வித் அப்லாம் நத்திங்
பவர்ஃபுல் பிரதர், குட் ஒர்க் பை செபாஸ்டியன். So Preeti, that was great work by Sebastian and team.
Yes David, now othukuren unmayave Sebastian vandu different ana or angle la inda prophet pathi yosichu adhu that presence of mind instant ah in the 3 minutes la vandu he came up with something that is really new and makes us think about it too. So good work.
Thank you.
Let's give them a round of applause. So Preeti, before we get into giving him the score, I'd like to conclude what Sebastian said in English. You know, he shared about Elisha and how Elisha was always after the power of Elijah as he was following Elijah. So even as he went out and he saw the 40 children who called him bald men, he called out the bears to come and attack them and eat them up and kill them. So what Sebastian was trying to say is that even though you have power, there is no love. He said there was no love being shown. And that with, even though you have power and there is no love, it's going to corrupt you.
Yes.
And he also touched about faith, hope and love. And above all, the most important thing is definitely love.
Yes. I think that was perfect. Perfect, Sebastian. Good job. But what next, David? Are we going to the scores?
Yes, definitely. So Preeti, you have to give the score for my team. I'm sure he did really well. How many marks do you think he deserved?
Okay, David. Is it 8?
Okay, thank you. We shall take it, won't we?
Yeah.
So Preeti, that brings an end to round number 3. Now it's time for us to collect the thoughts of our different contestants. Shall we do that?
Yes, David. Of course, எனக்கு ரொம்ப ஆசையா இருக்கு. ஒவ்வொருத்தருக்கும் இன்னொருத்தர் என்ன நினைக்கிறாங்க, என்ன கத்துக்கிட்டாங்க அப்படின்னு சொல்லி தெரிஞ்சுக்கிறதுல ரொம்ப ஆசையா இருக்கும். So, where do we start?
We'll start from them.
Alright.
Sure. So Ramona, share with us, what do you learn from this game?
I got inspired by their perception of Isaiah. They mentioned that even though God gets angry, he turns for a second and then he looks back with eternal love. So I really like that thought.
That's good. How about Ezra?
You know, this is more than just games. Like you get to know about Bible and other people's view about stuff. It's really cool.
Sebastian.
When they are speaking, it's really, they were seeing the ball in other round and they spoke about well. They, because Isaiah is the biggest prophet and he wrote many books and well, the prince did a very good job.
Thank you. So Preeti, we have heard from my team. How about now, let's hear from your team.
Yes. So Ninga Solanga, your thoughts on the prophet?
Sebastian's points on Elisha was really good. He focused on love. And differentiated power and love, difference. This New Testament, we can see that God gave us 2 things. Love thy neighbor and love thy God with all your heart. So God insists on love. So he came out with points which focus on love. Mm. So that was really good.
Mm. Priyaskar.
The 2 teams talk about what they learned rather than what they studied. So I just got that revelation. It was a new revelation from both of the teams. So I just got that revelation always brings blessings. We know that the last book of Bible is Revelation. People seem to really read that book. But we know that revelation has always brought us blessings. So I thought that today's the both teams who said their revelation, a new vision, they shared it. So I think that revelation has always brought us blessings. Thank you.
Good enough. Prince, நீங்க என்ன கத்துக்கிட்டீங்க?
Actually, at the First Corinthians 13 full வந்து it talks about love. So அவ்வளோ பெரிய ப்ராஃபிட் இருந்தாலும் அந்த லவ் அப்படின்றது இல்லைன்னா ஒண்ணுமே இல்லை அப்படின்னு சொல்லிட்டு பால் சொல்றாங்களே. ஸோ இந்த பெர்செப்ஷன் வந்து ரொம்ப நல்லா இருந்துச்சு. ஸோ இன்னும் வந்து நம்ம இந்த ப்ராஃபஸி புக்ஸ் எல்லாம் வந்து நிறைய பேர் ஸ்கிப் பண்ணிடுவாங்க அது படிக்காம, பிகாஸ் நம்மளுக்கு நிறைய புரிய நிறைய ஸ்கிப் பண்ணிடுவாங்க. பட் அதுல நிறைய ரொம்ப ஹிடன் தாட்ஸ் இருக்கு, நம்ம அதை வந்து படிக்க ஆரம்பிக்கணும்.
So Preeti, you know, Prince actually shared about how Sebastian shared about Elisha and that he's seeing things in a new perception, and he quoted 1 Corinthians 13 verse 4 and he said that, you know, it talks about love and he's seeing in a new light about how even in some prophets there's just no love.
Yeah.
That's, you know, mainly what he talked about, and it was interesting to hear from him.
So that was nice. Something nalla interesting ana points enoda side la irundhu vandhuchu.
So Preeti, you know, we also have always something to share, right?
Yes.
So, you know, as what we have to share is that as we come together as one body in Christ, you know, there's always something to learn from one another. There's different revelations that we get from one another which we can share and build us together as the body of Christ.
Ama David, kandipa kristuvargalaga nama vandu we must not only read about the characters in the Bible but avangalude subhavangala patti nama konja dhyanichu adha nama life la apply pannonu sonna nammalude subhavangalum kuda maarum illaya. அண்ட் நம்மளுடைய சுபாவங்கள் மாறும் போது நம்மளுக்குள்ள மாற்றங்கள் ஏற்படும் போது அது பிறருக்கும் ஏற்படக்கூடிய மாற்றங்களாக அமையும். அண்ட் இட் வில் டெஃபினெட்லி பி an asset to heaven.
So Preeti, I think both teams did great. Let's all give ourselves a big round of applause. So Preeti, you know, applause is just not enough. We shall honor them with gifts as well, shall we?
Yes, we have to. Though my team's been leading, there's no winning or losing with just play. But we do honor them for being here with us. So, where do we start from?
So, I'll give to my team.
Yeah.
Okay. Ramona, thank you. Ezra, thank you. And Sebastian, thank you.
Thank you for being with us. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you all for being part of our show. It's been a really exciting and fun show today, hasn't it?
Yes, really.
Okay, viewers, thank you for joining us. We've had a really good day and a very exciting day of games, fun, and learning as well. And we'd just like to leave a small thought with you that faith, hope and love is very important in our lives.
நேயர்களே, நீங்களும் இந்த ஷோ ரொம்ப என்ஜாய் பண்ணிருப்பீங்க. இந்த நிகழ்ச்சி உங்களுக்கு ரொம்ப பிடிச்சிருக்கும் சொல்லி நாங்க நம்புறோம். உங்க எல்லாருக்கும் இனிய புத்தாண்டு நல்வாழ்த்துக்கள். அது மாத்திரம் இல்லாம விசுவாசம், நம்பிக்கை, அன்பு மூன்றிலும் பெரியதானது சிறப்பானது எதுன்னு பாத்தீங்கன்னா அன்பு. அதை நம்ம கத்துக்கிட்டோம். பிகாஸ் ஜஸ்ட் பிளே இஸ் மோர் அபவுட் லேர்னிங் தேன் அபவுட் லூசிங் அண்ட் வினிங். இட் வாஸ் அ ரியல் fun time. It was a real jolly time being with you all. And David, I think it's time to sign off. So it's the both of us signing off from here. Preeti and
David. See you.